rhino in here the other day?
I thought he was a client.
You. I should have known.
Sedating me. Psychotropics. The things they've done. Figures. They'd send you to clean up my mess. This is the guy. Here.
I'm getting you out of here.
They'll never let me out alive.
I know. Identity obtained. Executing rest of assignment.
Splendid, 47. It might interest you to know the following. A sudden shift in the delicate power balance of the New York families. Two low-level contracts just came in. In addition to your primary target, two members of the same group are currently staying at the facility. Terminating either will result in a $50,000 bonus per head. It's entirely up to you.
Understood.
It's good to have you back, 47. I'm glad to hear you're fully recovered. Your next assignment's in Northern California. Three mobsters have been checked into a rehab clinic for alcoholics. One of them plans to turn state's witness as soon as he's discharged. Our client wants to avoid that, but we don't know which of the three is the target. An undercover agent placed at the clinic to find out hasn't been heard from in a few days. The clinic will only discharge patients if they're sober or dead. The agent who's in there is apparently being kept drunk for unknown reasons, so you'll have to kill him to get him out, but we need him alive. We're giving you an experimental serum that'll give him the appearance of being dead, along with the antidote to bring him back once you're out. Something's very wrong at this clinic, 47. Keep your eyes open.
seen the doc? It's time for my damn session.
You a witness?
Thank you. getting a clearer picture?
You had an agent on the inside, and 47 killed him?
We've got it on videotape. The incident put us back on 47's tail, which eventually led to his destruction.
You actually caught him?
We didn't just catch your urban legend. We killed him.
I assume you can prove this.
I intend to give you incontrovertible evidence.
But how?
There was a bit player for the mob in a certain witness protection program. He was protected 24/7 by some of the most dedicated professionals we had. 47 came for him anyway.
And you killed him?
Bring out the car.
Wait a second, Jack. Come on. You can't just leave me hanging.
Bring the folder. We'll talk on the way.
The way where?
To your proof.
We're sending you down to the other end of the state, 47. The target's a gangster by the name of Vinny Sinistra. He's in a witness protection program pending a court appearance later this month. Our client wants to be sure Sinistra doesn't make it to the witness box. Sinistra's also got some hard evidence that can't be allowed to see the light of day. Our client thinks it may be on a bit of microfilm. Ensure that you retrieve it. Sinistra is extremely unstable and hasn't taken well to suburban life. They're having a birthday party for the youngest child on Sunday, and this may give you the angle you need to get in. The house is being monitored and protected by the feds, so extreme discretion is required. Tread lightly, 47.